Tom Tegman here with Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today I've got a new board and train. His name is Rizzo. He's an 8 month old blue tick healer mix. As you can see, he's a little shy, a little timid around other people, new people. Owners are bringing him here because he play bites. They can't walk him, he takes them for a walk. He tends to be a little on the scared side, so we're gonna work on his confidence. And we're just gonna make him a well-rounded all-American dog. So, let's see what Rizzo's got, if anything. See if he'll even come to me. Rizzo, come. Will you come? Come. Will you come? Come. How about sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you down? Down? Come, buddy, down. As you can see, he's pretty shy. He's pretty scared. He's got his tail tucked. We're just going to have to work on his confidence, and we're going to make him a great dog and give him some amazing obedience. So stay tuned for his amazing transformation in the next 15 days. Come on, Rizzo. Come on, baby. It's okay.
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low. And the sun has set, you know. There you confessed love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying, but time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Is a wave rolling furiously fast on the seasick open. I came back out again for the last time. I lost my mind again somewhere inside. and I don't need help. I just need woken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up. I won't forget the fall that brought me here, but I forgot the time things seemed clear, the hopes, the dreams, it all seems broken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I. Now I know that there's no way of going back. And now I know you'll leave me lying on my back. I'm on my feet again. I guess it's time. You've got your wings again. And I've seen you fly. So I let go of everything that I have known. I'm not sleeping, I'm not dreaming. No, I'm sorry if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all. Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see.
My name's Robbie Paulson, and this is my Australian cattle dog mixed puppy, Rizzo. We just completed Bulletproof Dog Training with Tom, and Rizzo was awesome. He is now a great off-leash dog, whereas before, definitely could not be trusted. He seemed to be having a great time on the videos that we received, and I was traveling internationally while Rizzo was here, yet I still had regular communication with Tom, which I very much appreciated. The turnover was easy. The device to me makes sense. He's actually more trained on it than I am, and I just couldn't be happier with the results that we have, and am really looking forward to getting to work with him. So thanks to Tom, and thanks to Bulletproof. I am so pleased with Rizzo, and ready to return home. Thanks so much.
Well, thank you. It was a pleasure training your dog. Thanks for letting us train.